was feeling horrible and just basically there but not there, exhausted all the time, sleeping, not engaging. At that time, my wife that I was married to for 25, now 31 years, she told me, she said, if things don't change, she says, I can't live like this. Basically, we were gonna get divorced. So by coming here and getting the therapy and getting better, feeling better, it saved my marriage. And I'm thankful for that.